absorbs the food by means of a jelly. After engulfing the food, the lysosomes, it's taken into the body, the jelly body, in which there is a lysosome that breaks down, releases substrates that breaks down, or releases lactic enzymes that breaks down the structure into soluble substances, and this is called phagocytosis. Lysosomes. Thank you.